Welcome to What's New in Ideate Automation for the June 2024 release. First off, we're excited to announce that this version is now compatible with Revit 2025. We've made significant strides in enhancing usability, making automation tasks more intuitive. We've also revamped task feedback, providing you with more clear insights into your automated tasks, empowering you to make informed decisions. And when it comes to performance, we've optimized Ideate Automation for speed and efficiency. Experience faster automation tasks so you can accomplish more in less time. Up first, we have enhanced usability. The automation homepage has been updated, featuring a collapse getting started guide by default. This modification optimizes screen space, prioritizing the display of task history. We've enhanced the visibility of additional options, ensuring they stand out prominently within the interface. This improvement enables users to effortlessly navigate and toggle between various settings. We've added a convenient scheduling feature. This allows you to send tasks to the scheduler before execution, eliminating the need to run the task first. Next, improve task feedback. Our primary goal for this release is to enhance the understanding of incomplete tasks. Firstly, we've introduced the task results pane at the bottom of the homepage, visible when a task is selected. Additionally, we've added a show details button. This button directs users to the task log where the task failure is occurring, providing additional insights into the issue. This feature ensures that task outcomes are transparent and easy to comprehend. We've itemized the task log viewer to display issues per model. This is particularly useful when a task is executed on multiple files and only one fails. Now you'll receive feedback on the specific model that encountered issues. Scheduled tasks will now feature status reporting under last run status, ensuring visibility of the scheduled task status at the time of execution. Scheduled tasks require the machine to be powered on. If it's off, missed tasks go unnoticed. Now the task scheduler flags them as missed. Next is optimized performance. The refresh file list is important for cloud models to stay current, especially with updates to critical information such as file location, file name, Revit version, or being added to a new project hub. With the new BIM 360 ACC folder exclusion feature, this refresh process is significantly faster and more efficient. By excluding folders like archive, consumed, the process is optimized. Notably, you can use an asterisk as a wildcard indicating all folders beginning with the word archive. You also have the flexibility to add and remove your own custom folders for exclusions as needed. We've added the ability to specify workset conditions upon file open to all relevant scripts. For instance, you can now run a task with all worksets closed, specify the exact workset name with the name link, or utilize a wildcard for worksets that contain, begin, or ends with link to be closed. This feature allows opening multiple Revit models in the same session, ideal for scheduling at the start of the working day to save time. We've enhanced task performance for this script by keeping the Revit file open for all families to load, resulting in a 5 to 7 times increase in efficiency. We now support opening files as attached, preventing elements ownership borrowing during task execution. This feature allows for a single PDF task to utilize multiple BIM link definitions. For example, exporting to PDF twice, once with all sheets and once with only sheets starting with A1. This streamlined process opens the model once and generates 2 PDF exports. To support the high demand and popularity of the model health check script, we've improved BIM link processing for HC IDEA types and refined HCIDate elements filtering to focus solely on the KPIs exported by the health check script. To fully utilize this improvement, ensure to update Ideate BIM link. Enhancements to NWC IFC export performance include the ability to define workset conditions, generate one per view or view set, and introduce save as or detach options for IFC exports. Upgrade now to experience improved usability, feedback, and performance in your Revit workflows with Ideate Automation 3.2. Be sure to review our online help files for detailed information on how to make the most of Ideate Automation, including detailed information on many supported workflows.